handkerchiefs inside the empty box. Close the box up and lift it in the air. Success! Very good. Step on up and just lift it right in the air. It's very simple. Okay, you gotta step up on the stool and really put your knees into it. Sit it back down, sit it back down, sit it back down, sit it back down. Step up on the stool and just kind of lift it straight. Step up on it just with two hands. If you lift it straight, lift, lift, lift. Okay, that's too much lifting. That's too much lifting.
Hi, folks. I'm Jay Mattioli, and I'm here with brothers Anthony and Aiden. Anthony, being Aiden's older brother, thinks he's stronger than his younger brother, but today we're gonna prove that wrong by placing Anthony under hypnosis. Anthony, we're gonna start with this ordinary handkerchief. I want you to keep your eyes on the handkerchief, because on the count of three, you will be hypnotized into believing that this handkerchief weighs 1,000,000 pounds. That's right, keep your eyes on the handkerchief, Anthony, because it'll happen on three. One, two, and three. That's the hypnosis working, ladies and gentlemen. Anthony, if you will step over here very carefully in your hypnotic state. Aiden, hold on to that handkerchief. Make sure it is a regular silk handkerchief. Take a look at it. Take a look at it. Take a look. Don't blow your nose. Never. Stand right over here. Stand right over here. I'm going to take this empty cardboard box. I'm going to just place the box right here on this little wooden stool. And I tell you what, Aiden, please place the handkerchief in the box. Close the box up. Do the sides first. And Aiden, if you will step up on the first rail, I don't want you to hurt your back or anything. Be really careful. Listen very carefully. It's just a handkerchief in the box. However, put your hands on the side of the box and with your knees, just lift the box in the air. Simple to do. Okay, sit the box back down. Thank you very much. Come on over. Let's have your brother try it this time. Remember, he's under hypnosis. Anthony, listen very carefully. Step up on the rail. Be really careful with your back. I want you to lift with your knees because this is going to feel heavy. Put your hands on the side of the box. One, two, three, lift. And lift. And lift. Okay, that's enough lifting. Hang on a second. Anthony, we're going to help you out. Aiden, reach inside and pull that handkerchief out because I think the handkerchief's weighing the box down for Anthony. Go ahead, just pull the handkerchief out real quick. Just pull it out. Close it back up real quick. Close it back up real quick. Anthony, go ahead, lift the box now. Now that the heavy handkerchief's out, go ahead, lift the box in the air. Not hard to do, but sit it back down. Aiden, sit the handkerchief back inside the box again for him. Just sit it inside there real quick. Just stuff it in there. Close it up. Lift it in the air. One, two, three. Careful. Excellent. Sit it down gently. Anthony, try one more time. One more time. Step up on the rails. One, two, and three. Lift and lift. Lift. Okay, that's enough lifting. Excellent. Folks, the spell can be broken by the magician at any time with a snap of the fingers. Anthony, one more time. Step up on the rail. The handkerchief will now have the weight of a regular handkerchief. And lift. Ladies and gentlemen, this is heavy. Thank you, boys. You can sit that down. Stay right here, though. Folks, with this version of Robert Houdin's light heavy chest, I have eliminated a lot of the problems that all of the other versions on the market have. Number one, to operate, making the box and its contents heavy and light, the magician never has to touch the box. That's right. The box can become heavy and light without the magician ever coming near the box, yet it's under the magician's control at all times. Number two, there are absolutely no suction devices used. Nothing underneath the stool, nothing underneath the box. Number three, you can literally and finally perform this version absolutely anywhere. In someone's living room, on a big stage, the audience can be above you, below you. Your spectators on stage can look inside the box, under the box, underneath the stool, with the supplied cardboard box and wooden stool, which folds for travel. You can perform this anywhere. This is the only practical version for me to perform, and now it's available to you. This is heavy. Hey, I can use a hand here. Help! Don't shut the lights!